Banks should be forced to reveal how many employees earn more than £1 million. New proposals have been put forward today by Sir David Walker in his review of banking governance and pay. He also says non-executive directors need more power to monitor banks' risk-taking and pay deals. It would be the first time the details on pay are revealed outside the boardroom. The draft regulations will be published in the new year and brought into effect soon after.